you know, there's a lot of time and effort that is put into building these skills to be a musician. You know, it looks very public and very extroverted, but you have to realize also that there's about 10, 15, 20,000 hours spent alone in a room like this by yourself practicing your craft, hoping that you can play for the greater audiences. And I think the most rewarding part to me is taking all of the advice and skills that I have learned from home and abroad, and not seeing those 15,000 hours in vain. You know, it happens, and it's very rewarding to be on a stage and to be able to tell the story. It's an honor.